Rosa Parks once said, "Each person must live their life as a model for others." The mother of the civil rights movement would have been 106 today. She refused to give up a seat on a bus in 1955, and that led to the Montgomery bus boycott. Rosa Parks was 92 when she died and became the first woman in U.S. history to lie in state at the U.S. Capitol.